I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead. One that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready?
Lead the way.
Deserters? I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
Vikings!
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
When lava cools, it can form a marvel. A black glass that can be sharper than the sharpest blade. High in the geyser fields of Ashfeld were where the Iron Legion officially.
Get back! Miserum! Miserum! Miserum!
It was time to remove the Viking threat. Ugh!
I need to defeat their commander.
Blackstone dogs!
Miserum!
Peroxidam!
Peroxidam!
I want to talk to some of these deserters.
Once, there were 15 of us in the Blackstone Circle. 8 times, one of us claimed the title of Warlord. 7 times, that Warlord proved too weak, too noble, or too blind to lead us. I am the 8th. The others rest now in their tombs.
They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here? Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
We were going to have to fight our way out.
Yeah.
That was the day I finally met our warlord.
Got your Blackstone. Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep.
No.
Welcome to the Blackstone Legion.
I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. We would strike deep into the heart of their lands. But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass.
The snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway. I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way.
It's too quiet.
Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
They know we're here! Keep moving!
That's how it's done!
The entrance to Valkenheim.
Clear that chunk out of the way!
Out of my way. Savages.
Those catapults needed to be shut down. It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option. Huh.
The Cataclysm was not one event, it was many. Lands rose and fell. The sky rained fire, ash, and worse things. The seas rose and then retreated. It is a miracle that any of us are still
alive. I need to take out that catapult.
They're giving ground! We have them now!
Job's done.
I'll give this to the Vikings. They're big.
I need to regroup with the Vanguard.
We were prepared for this place.
Fire!
The Vikings have raided every year for as long as I can remember. They sack, loot, burn. My village was destroyed by them. Mine and hundreds of others. Now, we would turn the tables.
Try a bridge that isn't full. Damn thing.
Our technology is what separates us from the Vikings. And with these, we would make the so-called impassable defense of the gates of Valkenheim meaningless.
The Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
I need to find the bridge controls. The bridge controls.
We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners. Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course. Unless you see them in war. Forty. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Sferngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, before they can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing partners. What they know can destroy legends or create them.
Our army needed passage. The Warborn can be creative when they want to be. The Viking tribes all have different customs. These look to be warborn offerings, probably for strength in war. Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
And það er of kalt fyrir börn þennan veturinn.
Náðu þér!
These Vikings should be more vigilant. Soldiers cry and cringe and rage when they see their friends hanged. Sometimes I pretend to share in their grief. Other times, I just wish that I did. They docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top. I was sure of it. The volcano's cloud has withered this place.
Have you sagt þér brandar um fiskinn og bogaskytuna?
Já,
má ég segja hann aftur?
Rætur okkar varbons ná lengra en ykkar... Hey!
Manstu eftir gömlu samkomunum? Við ferni styttuna. Það var merking í þeim, vinur minn. Ekki eins og núna.
Like us, most of the Vikings don't even know their own history. These are their ancestral lands.
Já, strauk úr fangelsi. Leitarflokkar hafa leita hans. Vonandi finna þeir djöfulinn.
Ég heyrði allir talur að borg þeirra vík. Allt líklegast grafið undir snjónum.
Góður maður, einn af þeim bestu, hefur aldrei hitt hann.
There had to be a better way inside than the front door. I had my pride to consider. idea. Vikings love to feast. Maybe I could find a way to shut them in. Getting inside was easier than I expected. I was pretty sure this was going to work. Ah! I should pull that one, I think. What would happen if I pulled that lever? Now where's the central mechanism?